Trafalgar Square is really busy, but it is locked down, so